Come on! We gotta help!
Imagine once upon a time happened every day. Imagine you lived in a world of happily ever after. Imagine you were a Disney princess.
Legend of Mulan continues in Mulan 2. And now, join us for a sneak peek of this all-new movie.
Ooh, this is gonna be good.
I love Mulan so much, and to have the chance to portray Mulan again and find out what happened between her and Shang, it's wonderful.
The spirits tell me Shang will propose to Mulan. She said yes!
My little babies get married!
Once a woman marries, her husband's ancestors take over guardianship.
You're out of a job!
Out of a pedestal!
And out of our hair!
Man, that can't be!
Now the focus is really on the relationship between Shang and Mulan and what happens when it's being manipulated by, guess who? Our little friend Mushu.
So, tell me, will it be a big wedding?
Absolutely.
Oh, no.
Blue.
Pink.
Mild.
Spicy.
Yes.
No.
Wait a minute. Mulan and Shang are as different as sun and rain.
Cricky, I'm gonna break them up.
Is looking out for himself rather than looking out for Mulan. The new adventure is that Mulan is asked by the Emperor to help save China again, but not through battle.
The threat of attack is growing every day. We will forge a union so strong, the Mongol hordes won't dare attack. Three princesses will marry Lord Qin's sons, an alliance with the kingdom of Qigong.
These princesses have never met the princes. It's sort of an arranged marriage.
General, how many troops do you estimate you will need to accomplish this mission?
This mission does not call for force, but finesse. I know just the men.
China's most honorable and noble soldiers.
Say what?
Shang, I've got your back!
Mulan gets essentially the chance to be the brave one that saves a whole country.
Mount up and move out! Ja!
Hold on, ladies! We'll save you!
Shang!
Keep paddling. Oh, look how great you're doing.
The key song in Mulan 2 is called Lesson Number 1. It's sung by Lia Salonga.
Like a cloud, you are soft. Like bamboo, you bend in the wind. Creeping slow, you're at peace because you know it's okay to be afraid.
Everyone is so passionate and so committed about the film, and it totally shows.
There's so much collaboration, and that's what I love about the whole process. It's the magic of it.
Mulan 2.
Give it up, phone, would you please?
Premiering on Disney DVD and video, February 2005.